Thank you. I knew all these paths once. Now they're as twisted as my own ambitions.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. This expedition at least promises success. Precision and power. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Masterfully executed. Destroyed. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Some reward for a task well performed. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Devastating blow. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Fortune waiting to be spent. The
light, the promise of safety. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. A singular strike. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. In Radiance, may we find victory. Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Another one falls. Fiend.
reality clarified in a single strike. A decisive pummeling. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. to the pit. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Executed with impunity. And baubles paid for in blood. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. And now, the darkness holds dominion. Black as death. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Mount, so too will resistance. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Paths and roads bring soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive unharried. Once, our estate was the envy of this land. Alone in the woods or tunnels, survival is the same. Prepare, persist, and overcome.